Welcome students, today our topic is Core-edge fabrics. Core-edge fabric is a topology that has the two type of the switch tire. The edge tire is usually composed of switches and offer an inexpensive approach to adding the more host in the fabric. And each switch at the edge tire is attached to a switch at the core tire through ISL. Now, the core tire is usually composed of enterprise directors that ensure high fabric availability, and also it is typically all traffic must either traverse this tire or the terminate at this tire. So in this configuration, all the storage devices has connected to the core tire, and that enabling the host to storage traffic to transverse only the one ISL. Host that require the high performance may be connected directly to the core tire and then consequently avoid the ISL delay. In the core edge technology, the edge tire switches are not connected to each other, and the core edge fabric topology increases the connectivity within the SAN while the conserving the overall post port utilization. So in fabric expansion is required, if fabric expansion is required, so additional edge switches are connected to the core tire. And that based on the number of core tire switches, this topology has the different variations, just like of the single core topology, dual core topology, or to transform a single core topology to dual core topology, a new ISL are created to connect each edge switch to the new core switch in the fabric. Okay, so this is the core edge fabric topology. Okay, the reference is from this book, Information Storage and Management of EMC, and thanks to all of you. Thank you.